Do you know who I am? What are you doing? What's going on? I know people. I know lots of people. Powerful people. They'll pay the ransom. Whatever you want, it's yours.
Ransom demand? How very typical. No, I'm summoning your jury.
What?
Your jury, Mr. Elkins.
You know who I am?
Of course.
But what do you want?
Justice, Mr. Elkins. All I want is justice.
I don't understand.
You will.
Looks like we're attracting some attention. Just a few hundred people. But this is only the beginning. You may only be the first, but you're most definitely not the last. Thousands will see justice being done. Justice for the people, where money and power cannot corrupt the system. Your infamous means nothing.
So I ask you, are you ready to be judged, Mr. Elkins?
I haven't committed any crime.
Is that what you really believe? How about we let the people decide? All of you know that this man here is a criminal.
I'm no criminal. I've never been arrested.
No. Because your type never do get arrested, do they, Mr. Elkins? You see yourself as being above the law. But not anymore. Because, Mr. Elkins, the people of this country are law.
I haven't done anything. You're not the police, and this isn't a court.
I haven't done anything. Allow for me to elaborate. You've committed crimes against the people of this country. The honest, hard-working people who have lost everything because of you. Their homes, their jobs, their families. All because you wanted to be richer and greedier.
What?
As the banks came close to collapsing, was it you who financed their survival? No, it was us, the people. When the government was emptying our bank accounts and stealing our jobs, did you or any of the other pigs at the trough stop gorging yourselves? No, the feeding frenzy continued whilst we suffered. Some of us lost everything. Many took their own lives to escape the pain. You continued not only to protect your wealth, but grow it. Whilst we couldn't even feed our own children.
Christ! Is that what it's all about? The banking crisis? My God! That was years ago!
And yet, we all still suffer. As the bankers live in luxury on our hard-earned money. You won't even loan us our money back. Dare to say you are no criminal? You are Paul Elkins, correct?
Yes.
CEO of Fairfield Bank, correct?
Yes.
Members of the jury, this man here isn't just a criminal or a thief. He's a murderer. Every life taken, every suicide committed, the blood is on his hands. And has he been punished for it? No. It's up to you to decide his fate.
Holy shit.
This country. Your job is to merely pass judgment. Once his guilt has been established, I will determine his sentence, which I must warn you now, could be death. If there was another way, I would not be doing what I have been forced to do, but it's the only way these people ever listen to us. Only through fear and terror will they take notice. I have no choice but to do what I have to do. It's important I make a statement here and now. It's important we show the rich and greedy this is their new reality. No more can they steal from us and fear no retribution. From this day on, they... From this day on, they will be punished for their crimes.
Now I need you, my brothers and sisters, to play your part. If you believe this man is guilty of crimes against the people, I want you to press the like button. If you believe he is innocent, then I want you to press the dislike button. One click, one vote. The choice is yours.
This is fucking brilliant.
May God have mercy on you.
This has gone far enough. You've made your point. You don't need to do this. I'm sorry. Look, I'm sorry. Please don't do this, please. You can have the money, you can have it. I just want to see my wife and children again. I'm a family man, please.
Protect us from this new evil, and forgive him who has done the unforgivable.